Good morning, everybody. It's 9:32, 8:32 at home. Nana's sending me snaps of her on a bus right now. Hold on, y'all are about to die. I have to change batteries. I can't believe I'm drinking a raspberry tea all the way from Las Vegas, Nevada in St. George, Utah. Super duper. It is not hot compared to home. We are leaving the room now. I have pizza and then my bag of stuff. And I don't know, I'll be able to live in like, I don't remember what she said it was. You have push to start? No, that's not what that's called. Auto start? Since when?
Or
quick remote start. Let's get this day started. So nice weather out here. Look at me. I am so pretty. Look, it's the D for Dixie State, where I am at Farmstead. It's a little cute neighborhood. Here's the courthouse. And we're going in now, because obviously. It looks really cute in here. I'm getting mothership vibes. Pretty vibey, not gonna lie. Ew, guava. What? Oh, wait, I should do that too. People, what I got like this chocolate tart thing. I don't know what it's called. A tart? Is this still a tart if it's not like a meringue? It's a chocolate tart and then a blackberry donut. And Abigail got a lemon tart with a parfait. Orange juice. I got raspberry lemonade. This place is called Farmstead. It's on 200 West, and I can't see that other road, but it's in St. George, right next to the courthouse. So if you want to come here, come here. I'll let y'all know how it is, and then you can come. Okay, I'm gonna vlog my taste test reaction for the donut. Yummy.
I feel like people that
used to eat here's the tart thing. I don't really know how you're supposed to eat this. I think you have to eat it with like the knife and the fork. But this thing's good. I haven't tried the black. I'm gonna eat a blackberry. Not gonna lie, pretty decent. My dad makes like blackberry cobbler, and I don't like the blackberries in that. But this blackberry is good. Guys, this is so good. We're about to take Instagram pictures now. I'm pretending we're at the Met steps. Hey guys, we're going back to the car now. Why have all these spots filled up so fast? We're just driving around right now because like we were gonna go to the mall, but there's nothing at the Red Cliffs Mall here. It's just like there's like 8 stores, and there's only stores where you like they're like expensive things that they sell there, like artwork and stuff. So we can't really go to the mall. There's just not really anything to do here. I honestly think so. I don't know. The weather is just so nice here. I don't want to leave, but there's nothing to do. But I got no proof that she showed up tonight. In a dress just a mess with my head. Girl, you're looking so good. It's driving me out of my mind. Are you breaking my heart? Baby, you're playing hard to forget.
I'm
Oh yeah. Then how is it gonna shut?
Huh?
How is it gonna shut?
I'm
sitting on the couch right now, eating the rest of my chocolate donut that I got this morning. I took pictures on those steps outside and I posted them. I couldn't edit them the right way I wanted to. I couldn't remember how I edited pictures, but they're okay. I only get like 5 likes, but I don't care. This donut is so good. Nobody's home right now. The rats are at school and my dad's at work, so I'm home by myself eating a donut. Go away! Oh my god, you're getting water all on me! I just gave Caramel a piece of pizza from last night. From Farmstead. Abiel just dropped me off and picked up Kai, and she's going to her apartment now. Look at me. Y'all, I am so hot. And then I'm gonna watch the Fosters for the rest of the day. And Anna doesn't think I'm coming home till like tonight. So I think I'm gonna go pick her up from school when she gets out. I'm dropping the trailer now because I'm gonna go pick Anna and Amber up from school. Can you even see me? This is retarded. This is so retarded, I gotta wear a mask. This is my first time picking up my sisters at school because, you know, I'm an adult now, sorry, what can I say? Have a good day.
Literally just on our phones playing games. I don't understand.
That's right. I checked into a hotel for the first time last night since I've been an adult. I just picked up my sister from school for the first time since I've been an adult. We're making so much progress. Now I have to go pick up my birth control since I'm an adult. We getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. the MC.
Just went to CVS and picked up my birth control.
So make them drink strong. Brother, she's gone.
Oh my god, he got in a fight with Ken. Because the job was $380, but Dad charged an extra $75 since he scrubbed it. And Ken is like, where's my money from the $75? And he's like, you're not getting that. Like, you didn't scrub. Why would you get that? Like, he added on the scrub, not Ken. So he's like, okay, Reek, you are fat, fucking stupid bitch. This is the last, these are the last words I said, so I hope you're happy now.
It's all on me. It's my mistake. I said I don't love you.
Hi, I have a mobile order for Alexis.
Why is he holding his leg like that?
He needs to stop working here. Chick-fil-A don't mess with those kind of people. Me neither.
Literally all I'm doing is subtraction, addition, and...
Aw, what is 4 minus 2?
Like, look at all this.
She doesn't even know! What is 6 minus 8?
Please shut up.
See? She just told me to shut up because she doesn't know the answer.
Look at this. Look at this. Class notes. Subtracting integers.
I don't know how to subtract integers. I don't even know what integers are. I know I learned about it in 5th grade, but I don't know what it is. I could not
tell
you.
Adding integer.
Ooh, I love this song. Made for You by Jake Owen. Actually, no. I kind of ruined the song for myself, but I loved it.
Yeah, I was made.
Oh, what is he doing?
Do you think they watch my vlogs?
I know that kid does.
I know.
She probably gets mad at him.
Wade, if you're watching this, my cousin Wade, if you're watching this, hello, little buddy. I miss you. Okay, thank you. Oh, we're getting Chick-fil-A, by the way. I don't think I mentioned that. Huh? You too. Here, Amba. Ice cream.
Hope you mentioned in the skies, got a 10-acre field. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that. Screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
Who's giving me a ring?
Ugh, my dad.
Where y'all at?
I will be home in a second. God damn, I hear him. He's gonna, what, she just declined my call. Oh my god. What? Yep. On the way home by Maverick. Why is he coming over?
Oh!
Okay. Yeah, I'll pick him up.
We gotta pick up his brother too, so.
Okay, I'll drop her off. Well, Anna didn't even tell me that you were cooking. She asked me to pick.
Oh!
She asked me to pick up Chick-fil-A.
Excuse me.
She asked me to get Chick-fil-A because she didn't tell me you were cooking.
I didn't know.
Oh, I thought you knew.
Tell me, don't.
We are so over. There's no going back. There's no going back after this. I want to cry. He didn't even leave me for anybody, but it's just.
Ain't it funny? You betrayed me.
Then pick them up.
Macaroni!
I couldn't feel my camera in my pocket for a second. I thought I lost it somewhere, but we just picked up the soda and ice from Walmart, and now we're going to pick up Jim. I'm back home. My room smells really bad. I don't know what it is. I just finished showering. And now I am going to watch the Fosters.